Tak. sing. We're all going to the dance.
Penalty shootouts 4-2. Easy. Yeah, with Reading, Woody got one saved, and Reading another penalty. They missed over the bar. Yeah, we won 4-2 on penalty shootouts. I can say the youngsters did really, really well. But yeah, really well. Especially Neto. I gotta say he's man of the match because he's out there. Just wow. Lost two young players off injuries, stretched calf, it's painful, just two off. We had 10 men on. See, 10 men, we never die. Yeah. Anyway, guys, next game is Wofford at home. I don't know if it's going to be on Saturday or Sunday because the game. If it's on Saturday, I won't be there because I'm going to J-Con in Derby with my friends. Yes, for the second time, going to J-Con. Can't wait! Got tickets for Man City away, so we're definitely going to there as well. So, yeah. Alright, guys, this is it. That's it. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, hit the bell for notifications, follow me on social networks, and this is FS239 signing out. Bye-bye.